name is Laurie Shaw Casarez, and I am the Youth Development Coordinator in the Neighborhood Enhancement Division of Community Development. In youth development, and particularly here at the city, what most people expect me to say is direct service. I'm a direct service provider to young people, to adolescents, which would be like after school programming or any type of training that we might do that's directly involving and engaging young people. But I'm also a lot of other things. So I am a network builder, creating kind of a net for young people to engage at different points throughout the community, whether it's through school, through a nonprofit organization, through another government agency, or through the city. But just how do we get them into this kind of supportive net of opportunities and resources? I am an event planner in a significant way, including our I Lead Youth Leadership Summit that happens every fall, and then we call it I Lead X, which we've just started, which is additional events and opportunities throughout the year that build off of the content that we presented during I Lead. I am a grant writer. I'm also a grant administrator, so I'm both asking for money and then I'm also giving money out to local partners to either advance or enhance their best practices in youth development work or adolescent prevention work to build a kind of a healthier community through our youngest community members. So sometimes it's me asking for money and sometimes it's me distributing money. Our largest grantee, our most significant one, is the Salem-Keizer School District. So I work with them on a regular basis with all of their school-based after-school programs, among other things. We have service leadership clubs at two of our high schools right now, West Salem and McKay. We seek to expand to all high schools eventually. There are teacher advisors that actually run the clubs there on site. It just helps break through a lot of red tape. So I supervise and meet with them on a regular basis, as well as with the student chair and then all of their members at the school. I am a prevention specialist. That was something that started, that was actually part of my initial training coming into substance use prevention when it comes to adolescents. And so everything that I do is anchored in prevention, evidence-based prevention best practices. I work with the Marion County and Polk County Health Department quite a bit with that. And the ultimate goal is to build a healthier community by building up healthy, thriving young adults that are in it. And the more that young people see themselves as active community members that can be a part of improving situations, helping to solve issues, to alleviate issues, the more they feel they're a part of the real world in real time, the more pride they then take in their neighborhoods and their schools, the more they feel like they could actually see themselves stepping up and taking on leadership roles.